mom, you know, she was one of those mothers that was always there at baseball games, always the loudest one in the stands cheering us on, me and my brother. And, you know, no matter the situation in life, she just always was there to console us like a mother would. And very grateful to have a mother as great as her. And love her and love you, Mom, and happy Mother's Day.